Francesca!
There's no need to shout.
I must say, all those piano lessons in Bath have reaped their reward. You've gotten rather good.
How did... It is your debut, Francesca. Are you not excited?
I suppose entering society means I might meet someone. It would be pleasant to have my own house.
You were only a week back from Bath and already you were eager to escape us.
No, I simply could use some peace.
Finds oneself on the wall, it is difficult to come off it.
No matter what one does. At least the wall is not asking what makes me tip.
You do not much like attracting notice, do you?
Not really. No.
Perhaps that does make you rare.
I love my family dearly, but it can be rather lonely to be among them all at once, can it not?
Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Forgive me, I was simply...
In need of some quiet. I've been in search of it all night.
Majesty, I was only taking a small pause from the ball.
Because you delight in your endeavours. Someone who performs not for me, but for themselves. Brava.
I am not a man of many words, and the words I do have, I'm afraid they're not very good. But I do believe in the power of a gesture. Enjoyable music, yes?
If I am being honest, no. The pace is too fickle. Just as you think you are starting to comprehend the melody, the song is over. A song like this would be far sweeter if it were played in 3/4 and one could in fact feel. Francesca. Lord Kilmartin. He had the music we heard earlier this week rearranged exactly as I imagined it.